The Brevard Zoo is using an advanced medical technique to help rescued green sea turtles get back out in the ocean sooner.
West 2 Scott Heiler met those behind the use of cutting-edge technology to remove tumors.
Maggie May is about 5 years old, still young for a green sea turtle. And like most of her fellow green sea turtles, she has the FP virus. Now for her, the virus has prompted the growth of tumors. They're not cancerous. For many turtles, the virus stays dormant.
When it expresses itself, it's like cauliflower-sized warts, and it can be everywhere on their bodies.
They can get very large and start to make life difficult.
It can slow down if they're on their flippers. They can have large tumors on flippers, rear flippers as well. It can slow down their ability to maybe avoid predation or a boat strike.
The zoo now has a new tool to help remove these tumors.
It's a novel approach. Only a few facilities are doing this. It's called electrochemotherapy.
The medical device purchased through the Sea Turtle License Plate Grant Program. It's much more effective and a safer way to remove the tumors than cutting them off in surgery, especially the larger ones in delicate areas on the turtle.
The rescue turtles that come to the zoo here that exhibit FP virus and have tumors are in a separate facility here and have separate filtration systems. That's because the virus can spread through water.
It's not known how the virus is passed on, but it cannot spread to humans. And tumor outbreaks on sea turtles usually happens when they're immune compromised. Many that come in for an injury, a boat strike or fishing line lacerations, have tumors growing.
So they have different issues. So sometimes they have maybe FP, and they might have fishing line entangled around them because those tumors give a great opportunity for things to get caught up on them.
Thanks to this new treatment, a dozen sea turtles are back out in the wild, something zoo vets are hoping for Maggie May in the coming months. In Melbourne, Scott Heidler, West 2 News.